Did you know that airplanes that are designed to land and launch on an aircraft carrier are designed differently than other airplanes? They have wings that fold so they can be stored below deck. The suspension on their landing gear is beefed up for landing on the carrier, and they also have a tail hook to catch a wire that stops them as they land. The front landing gear is also different. Naval aircraft have two wheels so they can hook into the catapult to launch off the carrier. In order to design an airplane, we need to think like engineers. The engineering design process has six steps: ask, imagine, plan, create, test, and improve. Ask: identify a problem or challenge. How can we create a paper airplane that can land safely and smoothly on our aircraft carrier? Imagine: develop possible solutions. What are some ways that we can design our paper airplane? What kind of materials can we make our airplane from? And how far away can we position the plane from the aircraft carrier to help it land smoothly and safer? Create: build a prototype. Take a piece of paper and fold it into a paper airplane. You can come up with your own design or use one of our pre-existing designs. Next, test and evaluate your prototype. Were you able to land your airplane smoothly and safely on the aircraft carrier? Improve: redesign as needed. Most engineers don't get things right the first time. All engineers take a look at their test and see where things went wrong. Then they go from there and keep redesigning and testing things until they're perfect. Let's see if the designs that I put in place can help me land on our aircraft carrier. How did your airplane perform landing on your aircraft carrier? Was the landing smooth and safe? We would love to see you use the engineering design process to make improvements to your airplane. What do you think you can improve on your airplane? We would love to see your designs. Post your designs down in the comments section. In addition, follow STEMIN30 on Facebook and Twitter, and subscribe to the National Air and Space Museum's YouTube channel.